I don't know if PS5 is having the same problem, because I'm on the PS4 obviously. But I can't go to custom loadout 1, 4, 6. Same thing here. I can change it in game, but I can't change it here. It's pretty stupid. And what? It hasn't been over a month yet. It wasn't like this before, but now it's back again. When are they ever gonna fix this? Because this is stupid as F, man. I swear to God.